kitchen, let's do together the arachukalaki nellika. I'm going to use nellika, that is a gooseberry, and make arachukalaki. Arachukalaki is a curry when you make, you've just fed up of the normal cooking of sambar, dal, all those things. What we do is just prepare this. It's very nice with, normally this arachukalaki is made with mango or the nellika. Now the mango also, what we do is when it is in season, we put them in salt water and keep rather brine water and keep, and that's called mango preserve, like it becomes, right? So that is very, very apt for this kind of a arachukalaki to make. So if you have mango, use mango. In my case, I have the gooseberry, so which are the big one. I'm going to use that and make this. Very easy and quickly you can make this, and I normally like to have this with the papad. The normal papad is fried in oil, but this you toast it on the stove itself, and then these two is the best combination that you should have. Let's have a look at the ingredients. I have here taken about 1/4 cup of the coconut. To it I have added 2 green chilies and 1 red chili. Now up to you. You want to use green chili completely, use green chili. Red chili if you like, you can use red chili. Then I have here in hand about 5 gooseberries, which was in the salt water. Now I have taken it out. I have cut them and taken it out. Then we will need some coconut oil, salt to make this, and then of course we have in this 1 red chili, some curry leaves, about half teaspoon of the mustard, around 5 to 6 pieces of the fenugreek seed. This is for the tempering what we are going to use this. And anything between 1/4 to 1/2 cup of the curd. I think I will use 1/2 cup depending on the sourness for the gooseberry. So we will adjust in between 1/4 to 1/2 cup we will be using it. Now after adding all the ingredients here, put some salt and grind it to a nice paste, okay? And here in this is only for tempering. So it's as simple as this that you can make it. Some days when you don't have any kind of curry at home, you want to have a very humble but yet very tasty kind of a rice to have lunch. This lunch or a dinner, it's fantastic combinations that you should try making this. Keep little spicy, it will be very nice. I'm just going to grind this to a fine paste and come now. I have grounded this very well with salt. I have taken it out. Now I'm going to put a tempering. I'm adding some oil into the small pan. Some coconut oil there. But 1 teaspoon is enough. You don't have to add too much. I'm keeping the curry leaves like this on top of the arachukalaki. I'm going to add in the mustard, everything what I have kept for tempering here. Little bit of fenugreek also I kept, right? I'm adding that also. Let it splatter well. Let's just kind of keep it ready. Normally, I like with the arachukalaki chutta papadam. That chutta papadam, what I like is to do with the lejat papada, urad lejat papada. And I like even the other papada, but I love this taste much better for arachukalaki. It tastes really good. And I don't like oil fry. Some rice is being prepared on the other stove, so make this hot. That burnt kind of effect should come. You can do it on the microwave, but you know I like this burnt taste a lot, so that's the only reason we are doing this.
So this is how we have made the nellika arachu kalaki. And as I said earlier also, keep little bit of the spice for the arachu kalaki, then only it will be nice. And even the salt, everything, just check, and then this is ready to go. Thank you for watching. We are happy cooking and happy eating. Bye bye.